Another part of the body that's important to stay strong are your calf muscles. If they're weak, it can affect your balance and it can affect your walking pattern. So just doing this simple exercise is going up and down on your toes very slowly will make all the difference, okay? What we're doing here is working these big muscles here that push your heel up. There's big muscles here and here, so that helps you with your push-up and helps you with your balance. If they're not strong, your balance gets compromised, and down you go. Now notice again, your balance might not be good, you might not be strong in the leg, so hold on with both hands. When you feel comfortable doing that one, just go on to with one hand at all. Good. So take your time with it and really get through that full range. And maybe if you're feeling very challenged, can you do it without holding on at all? All right, so those again, your three levels, both hands, one hand, none at all. Now there's another level just to work on if we possibly can. Pop the hands back on the rail again and take one leg off the floor. And now off you go again. Now that's a very hard exercise to do. So don't try and do that until you've managed the other three well. And when you're doing this, please remember that you go slowly and you do your repetitions at least 8 times until you move on to the next one.